Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. Today I want to be hitting an homage from heart to Led Zeppelin. They're doing Stairway to Heaven live at the Kennedy Center. It's written honors, so I don't know what kind of honor it is. Is it when they were inducted in the Hall of Fame? I don't know. I know nothing. I will know soon after watching this, guys. I'm excited because a friend of mine told me that it was really cool and that you could see that the Led Zepp guys were kind of touched by this homage, guys. So I want to see this, and it's got about 28 million views. That's another reason to watch it, because it must be something pretty interesting. So, hey, if you are not already subscribed, guys, hit that red button, become subscriber to Wally Scrib, and at the same time, help the channel grow to 1,000 followers. It would be really cool. And you can leave a like if you enjoyed my reaction. You can just press the notification if you want to know when I take out some new videos. And comment, guys. Tell me what you think, okay? I take time to read every comment I receive, and I thank you for it. Let's hit this now.
There's a lady who sure all that glitters is gone, and she's buying a stairway to hell. When she gets there, she knows if the stores are all closed, with a word she can get what she came for. She's buying a stairway to hell. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants...
Guys, I'm sorry to cut this. I didn't want to cut the vibe, but I'm just worried about, first of all, copyrights. And second of all, I'm wondering, is that the son of the late drummer? What's his name again? John Paul Jones? Is that his name? I'm not sure. I think that's what popped up in my head. Is that his son, actually? The guys seem to be, the guys from Led Zeppelin upstairs seems to be very touched about it. I don't know if it's his son or it's just the way that she's singing the song, which is beautiful.
To be sure, cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In the tree by there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiven. Ooh, makes me wonder. When I look to the west and my spirit is crying for leaving, in my thoughts I see rings of smoke through the trees and the voices of those who stand looking.
Guys, I think I have my answer. I saw the drummer with this little melon hat there. It's gotta be his son, guys.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
got this again, copyright shit. And second of all, I want to point out something. How cool must it be for the kid of a star drummer to play the songs that his dad played and had so much success with? That must be a hell of a trip. I mean, you're playing what your dad just composed and had so much success with, and you have the chance to play it before a venue full of people like this. That must be something really cool, guys. And again, those guys from Led Zeppelin, when I see them, you know, maybe it's when we get older a bit, we realize that looking back at everything that happened in their lives, it must be crazy to think the kind of life that they had. They were famous. They did every kind of show possible. They were on top, and they are legends now, resting legends. I don't know how they must feel. Are they sad about the fact that that time passed and they would still like to be doing music? Or they accept the fact that it's the past in their life and now they're just growing older and just living the life? I don't know. I'm just... it's always touching for me to see this. Anyway, let's hit this, guys. And by the way, I was expecting that part from the singer of Heart because she's got pipes. Guys, that was very touching, especially the end. I mean, when you see the kid of the drummer, anyway, you know what I mean? I mean, it's touching to see this. He's just pointing to the rest of the band. His dad's dead. He's not there no more. He should have been beside them, but he's the one continuing. That's some fire, and I mean, that's some really touching stuff. And the venue is crazy. The stage is crazy. And how about the fact that they just took it all out, guys? They had those brass, they had the chorus, and they had everything was really, really cool. It was a great, great homage. And I think that the guys from Led Zeppelin seem to be touched about it. Jimmy Page seems to have a lot of fun watching those guys. And same thing with the rest of the band. Guys, I like this a lot. I'm happy that I've checked this. I hope that it pleased you and that you had fun. I want to thank you for taking time to watch this video. And I want to remind you to please subscribe, press notification, leave like or comments, guys, if you feel like it. And I want to thank you again. And I will see you soon on Wally's Crib.